हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट, माय सेल्फ वीएम महाजन, वर्किंग एज असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर फ्रॉम संजीवनी कॉलेज ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग। सो आवर टुडेस टॉपिक इज न्यूमेरिकल ऑन वोल्टेज करेक्शन। सो वी हैव वन स्टेटमेंट, दैट इज वन क्वेश्चन इज आस्क्ड इन द यूनिवर्सिटी क्वेश्चन पेपर फॉर द एग्जामिनेशन August 2018 फॉर 6 मार्क। सो स्टेटमेंट सच एज ए टेंशन मेंबर इन रूफ ट्रस consist of two ISA, means here two angle section is provided, Indian standard angle section twice, 90 by 90 by 6 at the rate 8.2 kg is the weight of that angle section per meter, which is connected to 8 mm thickness gusset plate by bolt, design the connection. This is the statement. So our target is to design the connections for it as a bolted connection. So what are these given data that we are going to first of all write down? So given data first A. So ISA, Indian standard, here angle section is there, but this angle section is an equal angle section. So why this part is equal? Because one leg, that is 90 mm, is given multiplied, another leg B is also 90 mm. By 6 mm is the thickness for this angle section. So if you consider one angle section, it is placed like this on other side or either side. 90 mm is the leg A, 90 mm is the leg B, and which is connected by the gusset plate by intermediate of 8 mm is the thickness in size, where another same dimension of angle section which is placed but in the opposite direction on another side of this gusset plate. Means for example, one gusset plate is placed in first quarter and another will be placed in second quarter. So combination behind of this, what are the gusset plate is connected in between, so it is back to back. Then gusset plate thickness, we know that 8 mm is given. Then some assumption is required for solving or to solve this numerical. So what is first assumption? To assume that M20 4.6 grade of bolt is there. Then diameter of the bolt we are going to assume 20 mm, and we know that, so that is D0 value. Either we can write down DH or equal to D0. So that is diameter of hole. So diameter of hole D0 or DH is equal to 22 mm. How? So 20 plus 2 mm is a clearance. So 20 plus 2 is 22 mm. Then FUV, we know that 400 newton per mm square. FUV or FU is 410 newton per mm square or MPa. Then FYP, that is 250 MPa as per the M20 4.6 grade of bolt. Then first step, it is necessary to determine or to find out the area of one angle section or single angle section. So we know that both legs having same dimension, so 90 plus 90 minus deduct or subtract the thickness of the angle section, that is 6 mm, whole bracket complete, multiply thickness of the plate, means this is your what, total B into T, that is area of one angle section, and we got answer is 1044 mm square. Then next is to determine or design the strength due to yielding and of gross section, that is the value is known as what, TDG, where T is a design strength, D stands for design, G stands for due to gross section, yielding of gross section. So we know that TDG value is equal to AG into FY divided by gamma MB as per the clause number 6.2 IS code or IS 800/2007, page number 32. So that is here gross area for two angle sections, because in our numerical we have mentioned two angle section which is placed back to back. Here we have mentioned twice ISA. Here, so that we have mentioned or we have multiplied two, because we have found out the area for one angle section is 1044 mm square. So that here we have taken the 2 into 1044 multiply 250 is a FY or FY value, that is 250 newton per mm square, divided by gamma m0. So as per the IS 800 2007 table number 5 of page number 30, so gamma m0 value for the this connection is 1.10 or 1.1. So we got this value, that is TDC is equal to 474.54 kilonewton. Then next step, to determine the desired strength of bolt in bearing, that is VDPB. We know that what is formula for VDPB, that is 2.5 kb dt into fub divided by gamma mb, where find out the value of constant, that is kb, or smaller of these four criteria. We know that first criteria is E divided by thrice of D0, second is P divided by thrice of D0 minus 0.25, comma FUB divided by FUP, that is fourth criteria is maximum 1. So where E is equal to E dash means S distance is equal to M distance, that is we have assumed whatever the connections we are going to make, that is hand, flame, edge. So that 1.7 into D0 or DH, that is diameter of hole. So 1.7 into diameter of the hole is 22 mm. So we will get the answer is 37.9 or nearly equal to 40 mm. This is a end as well as edge distance. From that all values we are going to substitute in kb or smaller, we will get the smaller answer is 0.50, means first answer is 0.6, 0.5, 0.97, 1. So out of that minimum value will be the 0.5, so that we are going to take into our consideration and put values in VDPB or VPB. So 2.5 into 5.5, where diameter of the bolt is 20 mm, thickness of the plate is 8 mm, that is 8 mm is the thickness of gusset plate is provided. So this one of 8 mm thickness, then 400 divided by gamma mb is a partial safety factor for the bolt, that is 1.25. So we got the answer is 64 kilonewton. Then we are going to find out the bolt value, or what is the value for this bolt is equal to minimum of VDSB or VDPB. So that is here VDPB value is 64 kilonewton and here the value is 474. So out of that, whatever the value will be the smaller, we are going to note down the value is 64 as a minimum. Then number of bolt, how we are going to find out the number of bolt? If in this given statement we don't know the value of this maximum load, we don't know, so that we have calculated the value of TDG and we got this value is 474.54 kilonewton. So that if the factor load or load is not mentioned or force is not mentioned in the numerical, then we are going to find out the value of TDG by using the formula, that is AG into FY divided by gamma M0. So we got this answer is 475 divided by 64, that is the minimum value for this bolt out of this VDSB VDPB. Then we got the answer is 7.42, so which is nearly equal to, so 7.42 nearly equal to 8 numbers of bolts are required for these connections. Then next step is to determine the value for TDL. So TDL is equal to, as per the clause number 6.3.3 of page number 33 IS 800-2007. So alpha into 0.9 into AN into FE divided by gamma M1, where alpha value, how we are going to choose the alpha value? As per this clause number 6.3.3, page number 33. If the alpha value we are going to choose, that is 0.6 on the basis of what? If 1 or 2 volts we are going to provide, or 1 or 2 volts are, we got answer in the this statement. On the basis of that, we are going to put or substitute the value or place the value 0.6 as alpha. If we have got the answer is number of 3 volts, then we are going to put or place the value alpha is equal to 0.7. Our answer is 8 number of volts, means which lies in the third criteria for this alpha values. Our volt number of is 8 numbers. So for all more number of volts, for that we are going to use the value for this alpha as a 0.8. So that we have taken the value is 0.8. So 0.8 into 0.9 as it is. Then next point is to determine the value of A suffix N, that is net area. So how we are going to find out this net area? We know that 90 mm is a leg. Leg A and leg B will be the 90 mm. So 90 minus 22, where this is the diameter of the hole, that is D0 or DH. So diameter of hole we are going to subtract from the leg this, that is 90 mm. So that 90 minus 22 minus 3, means how many number of volts we are going to place, like this, into 6 is the thickness of the plate, plus again angle collection for this 90 minus 3 into 6, then final answer will be the twice of this, 390 plus 522. So answer will be the, so total 912 mm². So TDL value is alpha is 0.82 into per angle is 912 mm². 410 is Fu value and 1.25 is a partial safety factor for this bolt. So final answer will be the 478.60 kilonewton, which is greater than the value of TDP. The value of TDP. This TDG value is 474. And we have got answer TDL is 478. Means this value is greater than this one. It means that our condition is safe. Whatever the 8 number of volts we have provided, like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So again, provide the pitch, that is 40 mm, whatever, edge distance as well as end distance along in the direction of force or perpendicular direction of force, provide the end as well as edge distance, and last one pitch will be the what? P, that is